I have some shapes. I'm going to make a pattern with my shapes. First a hexagon, then a triangle. Next I'll put another hexagon, and I'll add another triangle. Here's my pattern. Hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle. What shape will come next?
A hexagon comes next.
That's right, a hexagon comes next. I'm going to keep going with my pattern. What comes after the hexagon?
A triangle.
That's right, a triangle. Hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle. That's my pattern. What comes next? A triangle?
No, no, not a triangle.
A hexagon comes next.
That's right, a hexagon comes next. What comes after the hexagon?
A triangle.
A triangle comes after the hexagon. My pattern is hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle, hexagon, triangle.
Oh, hello there. It is I, your cute and furry pal Grover, introducing you to the new Sesame Studios channel on YouTube. If you like to laugh and learn, aha, and dance. I am sure you will love the Sesame Studios YouTube channel. And that is all I have to say about that. One more thing, actually. I did.